government put us into the prison to abuse. They would not go with the way what they have done for us. We only want to protect our human rights. So we visit the departments from Shanghai to Beijing, but we have not get any results from any departments of Chinese Communist Party. We cannot even find a way to protect ourselves. So we escape to survive. We come to the government and we are the continent for